And it's warm and wet in London this morning. Let's find out how Isabel Lang is. Warm and wet as well.